Here we go. Your BQ getting off to a decent start. A little slick out the end of the straightaway, but that'll go away in the next 30 seconds as the water soaks into the track. Oh, your BQ getting caught up over the middle triple, and it's carnage from second place on back. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, all down the straightaway. Work together, guys. Long race ahead. It's only the first lap. So it's going to be Jay Moses out front, Roy Folk, and Marcus Nelson. So Marcus still in that third position, now takes over second as Folk goes upside down over the triple. Jay Moses all by his lonesome down the straightaway. Marcus Nelson back up to that second position. Chad Panic now jumping up to the top three in your final transfer position. From sixth starting spot. Panic with some rough qualifying efforts tonight. .115 down, .345 to go. Race number two, Racing Truck B-Meet event. Top three going to the big show out of that one as well. You guys are next. Please have them ready. Jay Moses, 20.9. That's fast up on the track right there, all by himself through the double triple. All yellow, B4.1. Battle for that transfer position between Panic and Katz. Through the double triple they go. Katz goes inside. Oh, and he gets it wrong over the triple. That's going to give Panic a little bit of room now. So Panic takes a breather down the straightaway. Your last bump-up spot in that low C 22. Two down, three to go. Katz now 1.7 back. Not losing a whole lot of time, but nonetheless still has some time to make up if he wants to get in that main event. Oh, your leader parking it on a pipe. That's going to give Marcus Nelson the spot, I believe. And I was right. Marcus Nelson out front, Moses, and then Panic. So a little bit of shuffle between the top two. Katz now 3.3 back. Nice lap from Panic, 21.5. That's his fast lap of the race. Halfway down, 2:30 down, 2:30 to go. Your leaders down the straightaway, first, second, and third. Panic trying to catch Moses. He's now within a second. Drops 0.2 on that lap. Oh, and he gets a little loose coming out of the corner before the double. But nonetheless, still making up time. Someone trying to go big to catch the bump-up position. Now Panic all over the back door. Moses, they go down the straightaway. Through the mogul section, they go across the line. 0.4 separates second and third with Blake Katz making up time on that pack. With 1:45 to go, we may see a battle for transfer position before the end of this race here. Panic going way wide before this triple. But still double singles out. Katz doing all he can. Meanwhile, Denny O not too far behind. Oh, that's not Denny O. I apologize. That's Roy Folk. Blake Katz and Roy Folk battling right there. Blake Katz within 1.7 still of Panic. With 1:20 to go. Folk looking inside of Katz. Can't make it stick. Down the straight. Oh, Katz gets loose. But still takes a spot. Folk gets the bad end of that one. Oh boy, fourth and fifth. Both getting it wrong. And then Katz gets that bad end of that stick. So with 1 minute to go, Nelson, Moses, and Panic, you're bump up positions now. Now it's all up to Folk to try to catch Panic. Less than a minute. .45 to go. Folk now three back from your last bump-up spot. Chad Panic, 40 seconds. Race number two, Racing Truck B-Main event. You guys are next. I'm ready. Marcus Nelson checked out and gone. He's got 8 on Jay Moses. Roy Folk with a 20.3. That's fast up on the track. With 20 seconds to go, he's got... He's all over the back door. Panic now. Battle for the transfer position over the triple. Oh, Folk goes wide coming on the straightaway. They're going to go one more lap. Here comes Folk and Panic by the line. Gap now is 0.7. Now Folk all over the back door. Oh, Panic. Can they go through the double triple? Oh, my good lord, and Funko's huge. But he flips over. That's going to give Panic a huge advantage now. Down the back straightaway, Marcus Nelson, you're going to the A-main. Moses and Panic. Those are my top three. Good effort from Fulk on the last lap. And that is a race. Nelson, Moses, Panic. You guys are going to the Stock Buggy Main. I'll tell you what race that is in just a sec. Race number five, guys. Nelson, Moses, Panic going to race number five.